Why aren't I 50 points ahead, you might ask?